What?
Are you listening to me?
Yeah. You were saying how you think it would be a good idea to fill the whole kitchen with chocolate fudge pudding. That way we'll be able to swim in pudding anytime we want.
Lucky guess. For Chowder, you've become a real scatterbrain.
A scatterbrain? That's good, right?
No, it's not good. Being a scatterbrain means you're a danger to everyone in the kitchen.
Oh, no! I don't want to be a scatterbrain! Help me, Mom! Help me!
Don't worry. I'm gonna whip that soft brain of yours into tip-top shape.
Oh, thank you, Mung. Thank you. Can we still swim in pudding?
Yes.